Here's our 1982 Ford B700 bus built by Ward. It's got the four valve 429 Ford motor in it. We've owned this bus since 2001. And it's pretty much been used as storage since 2001, after we moved 1,500 miles in it from Denver to the Pacific Northwest. It's been parked for 4.5 years. I just got it running today. Pretty easy. Still has an exhaust leak. There it is, the old school bus.